minimum dope fiends lean 90 degrees to the maximum street life. I live it to the limit for that capital. Smoking that medical, hold all my interviews. Don't need no interludes, audacity, my new crew. 4112 bricks, I've been ran through. Handle any obstacle quick, we dismantle. Your man die on his death date, light a candle. Shout when the cannon blew, I knew that I landed to. Move like an animal, Hannibal, pure cannibal. Cross that line, you get smoked. What I'm telling you, it's war on earth. So we die by the thousands, protect my soul with the 12 gauge riot. Cross my heart, hope to die, stay about it. The hood is my witness, I keep on mobbing. We the mob for life, you gon' get what you purchase. The pressure put your whole operation out of service. We mob for life, been down from day one. I'm a rep when I started till the wheels fall off. Nigga, I'm mobbed for life. Worldwide, my fans know me. It's G part 3, 41st to the 40. It's mobbed for life. Never go against the grain. It get critical when you cut the main vein. I'm like a scientist whipping in that Pyrex. Should've studied chemistry, chefing in the projects. Guns on me dealing with these ghetto economics. Niggas give me sick, so sick I might vomit. It spill on this side, so much bad karma. The hood is my witness, I keep on mobbing. My name embedded in these bricks. I'm so concrete like Yemi name. Carved the cement on Boston. The most infamous, believe me, I get it popping. My life for yours, I only got one eye. Shit. Time is money, money just keep on copping. Cop and go for that low, nigga, I got it, I got it. We the mob for life, you gon' get what you purchase. The pressure put your whole operation out of service. We mob for life, been down from day one. I'm a rep when I started till the wheels fall off. Nigga, I'm mob for life, worldwide my fans know me. It's G part 3, 41st to the 40. It's mob for life, never go against the grain. It get critical when you cut the main vein. I'm a certified mob, nigga. Pure sharpshooter brought up in the ghetto with Queens. They should've knew better, told them that the gig was up. I rap way iller, pop three from deep. Hit them all like Reggie Miller. Infamous guerrillas, we survive in the jungle. Murder musical bundles, the trade pound snubby. My favorite handyman, I got that candy land. I'm the medicine man, cut from a different strand. Mob life, dragon tatted on my right hand. This is for my dead forever, y'all be right here. In my heart like a fifth chamber, face to face with danger. Come out hitting like a banger. I ain't a stranger to the street life. Can't even pay with your life or do jail time. This is real rhyme, the code I live by. For every hood in the world, this is mob life one. We the mob for life, you gon' get what you purchase. The pressure put your whole operation out of service. We mob for life, been down from day one. I'm a rep when I started till the wheels fall off. Nigga, I'm mob for life, worldwide my fans know me. It's G part 3, 41st to the 40. It's mob for life, never go against the grain. It get critical when you cut the main vein.
Listen,
Doghouse Radio.
Yo, this is the number one internet radio station.
I'm gonna stick by that.
Yeah, me too.
We back, Godfather. What's up, Si?
We got a very special guest tonight, and we gonna make sure we go in for all y'all listeners that's been in the chat room or just period, just wondering what happened. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Now. That's what
we
it is.
We back. We got it right. I told you we got it right.
All the technical difficulties. You know what I'm saying?
You already know. But just for those who might have missed it before, let them know what your projects are right now.
Yeah, we're gonna do this whole interview over. Yeah.
Yo, my name is Godfather Part 3, man. I'm from the Infamous Mobb, Queensbridge, New York City. 41st side of things, the world famous 41st side. You know what I'm saying? I'm fucking with a whole list of shit right now. You know what I mean? We have the radio right now. Doghouse Radio. It's big. We in the Matrix.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? It's like crazy right now. I got Cognac, the West Coast Dawn with me.
Yes, yes.
You know what I'm saying? We mobbing. You know what I'm saying?
You already know.
Whoa.
You already know. So, like, what can we expect from this project, G.O.D.? Like, what, is it the same type of flavor that you've been on? Is it Mobb Deep flavor? Like, what's the flavor like, man?
Oh, well, you know, I'm working on a couple of different projects. Let me go down the line with you. I got the Chemical Imbalance EP coming out right now, produced by M7.
All right.
You know what I'm saying? Bunch of heat on there. That's my solo shit. You know what I'm saying? But I got features from the team. You know everybody.
Okay.
You know what I mean? That should be out, like, another couple of months. Mm-hmm. Then I got another album coming out. It's called Mobb Life. You know what I'm saying? And it's featuring the whole team. You know what I'm saying? So, you know.
Go ahead.
Yeah, then we got That's as far as what I'm doing right now for myself. Mm-hmm. Check out the Medicine Man out right now. You know what I'm saying? That's the video y'all have seen. You know what I'm saying? The Mar for Life video. I shot that in Paris. Right. You know what I'm saying? From QB to Paris, back and forth. You know what I mean? Right. But also, you know, I got the Lost Soul project I'm working on right now. Lost Souls. It consists of 7 MCs. Mm-hmm. Foul Monday. Easily Crippled. Jay Hoffa. My nigga Hoffa himself. Mm-hmm. FU. Bankroll. ENJ. And G.O.D. You know what I'm saying? Sir. So, you know, these guys is pure lyricists, you know what I'm saying?
On that Piff, right?
Oh, yeah, it's on that Piff.com right now. Y'all can go ahead and download that, you know what I'm saying? Go check it out, you know what I'm saying? But these niggas right here is pure lyricists, you know what I'm saying? They're going to spit that. Expect to hear some fire. That's it, man. You know what I'm saying? Because a lot of crap out there right now, a lot of garbage.
You ain't never.
Oh, that's that shit I don't like.
You know, we trying to straighten that out, you know what I'm saying? Keep our shit official, you know what I mean?
That's New York needs to be back on the map.
NYC, you hear me?
You're ready. So G.O.D. is here, and I brought this up last week, you know what I'm saying, but, and I respect what G.O.D. doing, because he's putting others on, you know what I'm saying, as a dude who been on, you've been on for how many years, basically, let him know.
Man, you've been in the game.
Been on for about, like, since, like, 91.
Pioneer.
Big Pac era, is it? Right? No.
Y'all got to understand what this man had seen in those... Yeah, from 91 to 2013, you understand what this man seen. Matter of fact, in all your years, because, you know, you was, a, you know what I'm saying, like I said, muscle for Mobb Deep, you know what I'm saying, and all that. What was the wildest experience you had on a road, on a show with Mobb Deep? Like,
my best time on the road, man, the illest time I ever had was in Anguilla. We shot the $1 million video with Hype Williams. Featuring Nas, the song is It's Mine. You know what I'm saying? We had the whole team out there. We had like 30 model bitches coming through every 2 days. You know what I'm saying? It was crazy.
Oh, man, that's wild. Whoa, why are you calling me?
We spent $1 million on that video, nigga. Whoa. Hey. You know what I mean? $1 million videos and things. You know what I'm saying? Doing shit right back then with Rick Ross and niggas doing right now. We been did that. You know what I mean?
You ain't never lied.
Speedboats and all that, mansions and villas and all that, and cash, jewels and all that. We part of, you know what I'm saying, the revolution. You know what I'm saying? We started this shit, man.
All right. So for those that don't know or might have missed it before, G.O.D. already kept it funky. Like, he's still infamous. You know what I'm saying?
Infamous for life, my nigga.
Infamous for life. He's just doing his own thing right now. Yeah, and you gotta give that respect for that. But let him know, after all these years, what's making you basically keep doing your thing, like, after all these years? Like,
it's just the motivation is the upcoming artist, you know what I'm saying? My upcoming artist, I got under my management team, you know what I'm saying? And also the fans, you know what I'm saying? The fans is loyal, they real, you know what I'm saying? They keep me pushing, you know what I'm saying? They come from all over the planet. You know what I'm saying? This shit is great, you know what I'm saying? It's like an experience that few will experience.
Right,
have people that you don't know, you know what I'm saying, bigging you up from everywhere in the fucking world, you know what I'm saying?
You already know.
It's crazy.
God, we got a call, man. You want to take that call, man?
Nah, I just hung up on Gotti. Whoa, man.
Gotti? Shout out to Gotti.
Shout out Gotti.
Yeah, Gotti. Don't take it personal, baby. We doing an interview right now, man.
He's doing business.
Call the number. Tawana, what's the number?
1-347-346-5715.
You got to do it the real way, baby. This is a radio interview,
call up. Speak to the G.O.D.
You already know.
Yo, can I say something real quick?
Go ahead,
Before the Killer Seasons and the Bellies and all them... crazy, the murder music. I was watching that shit on YouTube. That shit was gangster. Give a gunshot for that shit.
Gunshot.
That was like one of the motherfucking first.
Wait,
turn his mic up. Turn the Godfather mic up, please.
Turn the mic up, yo.
Yo, you understand, yo.
Mic check.
There you go.
There you go.
I'm talking about chat room motherfuckers. Them niggas.
Chat room keep it motherfucking real.
Chat room motherfuckers keep it
Shawanda,
funky.
Shawanda, you're up in the chat right now.
Yeah, but let's keep it funky for the chat room people. The chat room people have been asking.
Uh-huh. We gotta
they all want to know what's up. All right, you already explained IM3 is intact.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? Infamous Mobb is intact. But how do you feel about the whole Mobb Deep situation now? Like, is that where they at and where are you at with that?
I mean, it was heartbreaking, you know, to hear that they was gonna do music no more, but you know that now they reconciled, you know what I'm saying? I think they back at it. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna be a new Mobb Deep album coming out.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? That's what I heard on the internet. You know, a couple of people gave me a call and shit, you know, talking about it. But yeah, man. They gotta keep it alive, man. You know what I'm saying? It's a legacy, you know what I'm saying? It's not it's not just a one time thing, you know what I'm saying? It's not like a how you say? You know what I mean? We here, man. You know, it's proven, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Well, we drop classics. We dropped classic after classic.
What was
their
song that had the club going crazy?
Shook one.
Let me say something. I'm not about that life. I remember being in the tunnel like...
Shut the tunnel down, bro. We shut that shit down.
What you know about the tunnel?
Excuse me. I was 15 going to the tunnel, okay?
Fuck it.
What you know about that? But I felt like I was about to kill something. I'm not even about that life.
Queens had it on lock. Queens had it on lock at one point. Like real talk.
Did, man. You know what I'm saying? And we still got it in the smash. You know what I'm saying? We just got to bring it back to the table. You know what I mean?
That's what it is. Now, Prodigy wrote a book recently that had a lot of people from QB kind of like, I don't know how I feel about that. You know what I'm saying? Like, it kind of exposed a lot of things that people felt should have been kept on some street kind of thing. Like, you know what I mean? Stories to be kept, not told. That is one of them kind of things. How do you feel about that situation with the book?
Well, I never read the book, you know what I'm saying? I skimmed through it a little bit, checked out the pictures and stuff like that. But I never took the time to read it, you know what I'm saying? But, you know what it is? I mean, P's not from the hood. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's crazy, you know what I'm saying?
Keep it 100. Like, keep it 100.
I heard that.
He's seen through our eyes, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's crazy.
Right.
So, you know, he had a vision. He put it out, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people was upset, you know what I'm saying? My nigga Mike D. I'm saying, rest in peace, Miss Doreen Austin. I love that lady. Like, my mom's, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I mean? So, you know, a lot of things were said that people felt shouldn't have been said. But, you know, it is what it do. The book is out, you know what I'm saying? And, you know what I mean?
What's the last time you spoke to Prodigy?
Last time I spoke to P was, 2 weeks ago, probably.
Okay.
I was supposed to see him last night, but I had to go take care of something in the hood and shit, you know what I mean? Right. My nigga T-Dubs last night. Shout out to Big T-Dubs, you know what I mean?
Shout out T-Dubs.
My nigga Un Pacino spoke to Un last night on the phone and shit, Un in jail. You know what I'm saying? Spoke to Un.
Okay.
Spoke to a couple of homies, you know what I'm saying?
Godfather, do we got that hood pass when we come to Queens? I need to know I'm safe in Queens.
Oh, shit.
Please, tell me. I'm never going to Queens.
He's a little skeptical.
Anything possible in Queens?
Nah, but
we gotta tell about the chat room.
Okay.
You got that money?
Is it free?
All right. So what they gotta do? They reconnect.
I mean, y'all can contact me at gpart3 man at Gmail. You know what I'm saying? Contact me on my Gmail. Somebody erased it the other day, but fuck it. You know what I'm saying? I got it back.
Hey, reconnect, Swanna.
Yeah. Contact me at gpart3@gmail.com. We Gucci, my nigga.
All right, so you shoot the video. I need to be in the video.
Let's make it happen.
And we need to get some
Somebody wanna know, is Mobb
Deep
back? Is it back?
I'm not gonna put the official stamp on it yet, you know what I'm saying? But you know, God willing, you know what I'm saying? We gonna be doing it, you know what I'm saying, for the 2013, you know what I mean?
Come on, we need to put New York back on the map. All this
what you feel about,
to
what
you, the floor, make that.
What you feel about that? All this Rick Ross, all this out-of-town shit.
It revolves, you know what I'm saying? Music, it doesn't stay in one place, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, I'm not going to shoot they shit down, but you know, it is what it do. You know what I mean? Everybody got their own flavor. Everybody got their own style and shit like that.
That's
you know what
true.
I'm saying? So, you know.
We need diversity.
Big up the hip hop. Big up, you know what I'm saying, rap music all over the fucking world.
Yeah.
Hey, where I touch down is rap music. So, you know what I'm saying? We must be doing something, right? They said we wasn't going to last for motherfucking a year.
You already know.
You know what I'm saying? Suck MCs and all that. You know what I'm saying? But we here, baby.
Yo, I got a dirtbag question real quick.
Because he's a dirtbag.
Yes, I am.
I'm a dirtbag, too.
I'm a dirtbag.
You ain't as dirty as him.
Yeah. Damn, word.
The grimy one.
But I want to go back to that movie you was talking about, Murder Music.
There's a lot of fucking going on.
That's where I want to get to right now.
You ain't on the dirtbag.
My man G.O.D. was tearing up some shit in that
goddamn
movie.
God damn. Shout out to the like, God. He fucking some like, pussy up in there.
It was more like soft porn.
Soft porn, word. And my dirtbag question of the day right now is, was you really smashing them chicks? Because it looked like you was really smashing them.
Give a gunshot. I know he was. Oh, Godfather, tell the truth, baby. Like, that was 10 years ago. You can keep it 100.
Go ahead.
Yeah, 10 years ago. Now, you know what it was? That was my stunt double. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah. He keep it political. He keep it political. Yeah. Give him a gunshot for the political shit.
Stunt
oh, man.
Holla at
off camera, wasn't it? I know what it is.
Oh, man.
Shout out my man G.O.D. for coming through. But we want to play. No, what else? You got another video?
G.O.D., let me ask you a question. You want to give it back. How do you feel when they was playing that New York shit and Snoop Dogg was knocking them buildings
down? Oh, I was tight as a motherfucker.
Wowzers.
You know why? You know, it's we like the underdogs, and it took the underdogs to go at these niggas that was on top. You know what I'm saying? The niggas that was on top, they didn't even say nothing. You know what I'm saying? That's why that's why we felt a certain way towards Jay-Z and all them other niggas. You know what I'm saying? Because they was just stepping up for the for the cause. You know what I'm saying?
Like, you already know.
It took Queens to come out with something to let niggas know that we ain't taking that building shit getting knocked down.
Kicked over the
only Queens. Not
kicked over the Citibank building.
Kicked over the Citibank building.
The G.O.D. Why is he wearing manicures now? Like,
relax. Oh, man, give a gunshot for Tan. She's throwing the controversy back. You kick a building over, and you got manicures. Let's do it. Yo,
what's that nigga name?
Stop shouting
me
out like
what's
you.
What's nigga new artist name? That nigga that shot the video in the hood? Yeah, Kendrick Lamar, nigga came to the hood, shot a video like 4 in the morning and shit. Whoa, ain't nobody, you know what I mean? Like,
oh, man, we got time.
Whoa!
Yo,
Kendrick.
We're gonna go to the video.
Hold on.
We got my man
Kanye.
Let
Messiah
say something.
Nah,
please.
Hold on. Yo, Kendrick. Yeah, QB didn't give you that pass. Yet, is from what I'm understanding.
Doesn't sound like it. 4 a.m.
He got lucky.
Sounds like the secret indictment time.
That's nighttime vultures. Nighttime vultures was watching.
We already been through two of those in the hood. Yeah.
You can't come to Queens.
Yeah,
get a pass.
And what people don't understand is QB is his own entity inside of Queens.
Yes, they are.
You understand? Like, I don't walk even if you're from Queens, you don't just go to QB.
Besides, I gotta ask a question.
Unless you know somebody.
I gotta ask a question. Godfather. Is Nas good in the hood? Is Nas good in Queens? Question.
Mosquito?
Nas.
Escobar. That's my nigga, son. That's my baby.
All right.
Mosquito.
That's my Virgo brother.
Mosquito. Why y'all call him Mosquito, though?
Well, you know, that goes way back, man. It goes about 10, 12 years back, you know what I'm saying? We start calling each other Mosquito, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know, blood sucking and shit like that, you know what I'm saying? Pints of blood in the trunk, you know what I'm saying?
That's what it is. Shout out to Nas.
I like asking who's good in Queens. I know Godfather,
You
ever met LL?
Yeah, matter of fact, yo, I met LL.
Talk about him.
I came out the building in the hood. I was walking on 21st. A nigga jumped out of red fucking Suburban on me, son.
Woo! On you!
Yeah. That's big. He was about to go over the bridge, but he seen me. Yo, Gio, what up? I was like, oh, shit, Uncle L, what up, man? What's poppin'? We kicked it for like 5 minutes, you know what
I'm saying? How many times did he lick his lips during that conversation?
That was a good question.
I wasn't paying attention to you.
I hope not, nigga. I hope not.
Niggas try to ignore his lip licking.
G.O.D. is too manly for all that.
We Gucci over
here. G.O.D. had eyes closed that conversation. Like, hold up. Let's go to another video for G.O.D. and we're going to come back. We got Cognac in the building, West Coast. We're going to bring him on. So let's go to another video.
Big shout out to G.O.D.
We don't know what video. We're going to surprise y'all. What is he saying?
Pacino.
Who's on Pat?
Pacino.
G.O.D., you know I'm back?
Doghouse Radio.
We going to figure out when we come back. Go to another G.O.D. video. Infamous Mobb, Queens in the building. You already know what it is, man. Free holla at your boy. Call me up.
London to Paris, Amsterdam, smoking that bio high rise, that big dog, smoking that bubble gum. Believe me when I tell you I ain't got nothing to sell you. It's evident what I got sells itself. Got the top shelf work, have it tight in your belt. Hydroponic bionic blood, skunk that smell. Sipping white Hennessy, crushed grapes, Cuban cigar blades. Playing the OJs, I'm stuck in my old ways. A little Marvin Gaye, probably some Billie Holiday. Every day's a holiday, happy birthday. Celebrate as if today was your last day. Puff puff pass, Morocco hash in the ashtray. The pleasure all mine, you need anything you can ask G. I'm so classy, bump this like acne. The scammer in the air, murder music. My passion, I'm coasting like cruise ships across the Atlantic. Got bitches in a panic. This is for the planet, turn it up a notch and enjoy the finest cannabis. Me and the smoke is paradise. Light up the night, hearing the red light. Women of all type, living the high life. Everything had a price. Enjoy yourself to the fullest, that's Mobb life. Me and the smoke is paradise. Light up the night, hearing the red light. women of all type, living the high life, everything half price. Enjoy yourself to the fullest, that's my life. Cool, calm, and collective, infamous, the spectrum. Enter in my cipher, we indulge mad isms. Shine like a prism, see, I voted independent. A handful of bitches down for straight business. You gotta make it just a little bit more convincing. My passport speak for itself, I'm world tripping, skiing in the Aspens to the heart of Manhattan. Kadar out in Houston with Gotti, they ain't rapping. Smoking the best Sacramento grapes, just imagine. In LA with Cypress Hill and Excalibur. In Amsterdam where it's legal, I ain't mad at ya. Half a gram of everything on the calendar. My caliber bring it back to life like Dodge Challenger. Lungs like Bob Marley, I smoke like a champion. Light up that medicine, call me the young veteran. Haze they call Mexican, I blaze with the best. Me in the smoke is paradise. Light up the night, hearing the red light. Women of all type, living the high life, everything had price. Enjoy yourself to the fullest, that's mob life. Me in the smoke is paradise. Light up the night, hearing the red light. Women of all type, living the high life, everything half price. Enjoy yourself to the fullest, that's mob life. Smoke is paradise. Puff, puff, pass. You dig? G3. 4112. Mobb Life. Shroom.
Back in the building.
Yeah, that was that was Smoker's Paradise. You know right. What I'm saying?
By the homie G.O.D.
Smoker's. Can I get instrumental Paradise in the background?
Shot that out in Amsterdam last year. You know what I'm saying? Produced by Shroom. You know what I'm saying? So shout out to all my homies out there in Amsterdam. You know what I'm saying? We came through, made a big.
Fact that it was shot in Amsterdam and produced by a dude named Shroom. That's hot.
Exactly. Whoa.
That's hot.
Light up.
Your word, light up. Everybody watching this, light up right now.
Where my call is at?
Now, we got another special guest for y'all. Mm-hmm. Homie by the name of Cognac.
Cognac, the West Coast Don, nigga.
Oh. All right, homie Cognac, West Coast Don in the building. Where at in the West Coast? Where you from, exactly?
I'm just Pasadena.
Okay, Pasadena in the house.
LA County, you know what I'm saying?
All right.
Pasadena, Killer Cali, where it go down at.
All right,
I'm a bi-coastal dude, though, you know what I'm saying?
Obviously, because how the hell you link up with homie G.O.D.?
Well, my family from the block, though. So family, okay. Like, you know what I mean?
All right.
How you loving this weather?
The only artist that can rep L.A. and Q.B., you know what I mean?
No.
Nigga, I hate the weather, world.
How you liking the weather? How you liking the cold, man?
Well, I'm used
it's
to
cold
it,
out here, right?
It's cold out here.
Yeah, used to it now.
Used to it now the last 3 years, you know what I'm saying? But I'm good.
All right, that's what it is.
It ain't that Cali weather, wow. Yeah, twin chilling right now,
wow.
So that's what it is. We got the homie Cognac in the building, repping Cali. Now, let us know how life in Cali is to all the New Yorkers who got this imaginary vision of whatever Cali is like. Let them know what it's really like where you from and what's going down.
Let it go down, man. My hood, we coming up. Somebody out the crew had to have a blicky just on them just to walk to the liquor store.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. We youngins, so we lost homies like the early 80s, and we don't want to be no victim. So
right.
Our mind frame is all we got to have that with us. We don't want to get caught like so-and-so did.
Caught slipping.
So it go down, man. Like, yeah. Everybody go down everywhere, though. Like, ain't nothing new under the sun, but...
Stop the violence.
Damn, stop crying. Right? It's how the hood it works.
You got
right?
Sister Somebody Soldier. Get shot. Sister Soldier.
Give me a gunshot.
Check yourself, man. It's rough out there, man.
Nah, but shit is real. But, all right, so you linked up with G.O.D. Like, what made you get into the whole rap thing, being from that culture that... I know you here by yourself, so obviously... You know, you repping, you holding it down by yourself on some rhyme and shit. Like, what made you get into the whole thing?
What it is, like, me growing up, I always was kind of different in L.A. Like, I was a different, like, I had more of, like, my family being from the East Coast. I had, like, more of an East Coast vibe in Cali.
Okay.
But I still rep Cali West Coast the fullest, and everybody that know me know that.
I always rep
Queensbridge, and when I first heard Illmatic,
right.
You know, back in the day, that's, like, okay, now I got to start writing.
Right.
So I always... But my family being from Queens and everything, so I always adapt to the Queens style of rap. But I always mix it up with my L.A. style,
okay.
Queens style. So
yeah. All right. So homie is the perfect mixture of the New York Queens funk with that Cali bang bang. You already
know.
Can
we get a freestyle ballad, bro?
Word, like, you know, we and we gonna put you on the spot. That's what we do at Doghouse Radio.
So love, love. See,
that's what it
instrumental.
Is.
Instrumental. Let's get it.
We want to hear one of G.O.D.'s. You know what I'm saying? Protégés.
G.O.D., we get a freestyle going.
Oh sure.
Give me an instrumental, man. Let's get it popping, man.
He's ready.
We going overtime tonight.
Ready? Yes, sir. Yeah.
Yo. Yeah. You already know. It's my nigga Red Cafe. Yo. They don't want CG on top. I come through the hood, 9-11 P can't drop. Cause the beat don't stop. Let the bass line drop. Get guap non-stop. Motherfuck the cops. Cook that bass rock up. Touch so much coke. Hands permanent enough to understand where I've been. Gotta know where I'm from. I'm from the heart of the slums. Rarely a one-on-one. Mostly a gun-on-gun. When it comes down to it, I murder music like I'm psycho. Michael Myers, it gets crazy. I'm dream chasing. Your life wasted. I get wasted. Hennessy, no chaser.
Whoa. All right, what up, baby?
Okay.
Yeah. Let's go, yeah.
Bruh. Check it. Just hopped off the 7-line, guap on my mind. Jackson Heights, Queensbridge, back to Woodside. Pico, ACGs, and Levi's. Louis Vuitton, belt buckle holding the nine. Reside on 12th Street, 41st side, where the stars is born and real niggas lost lives. I'm all through Queens, done, the guard got a grind. Story of Ravenwood, the mommies is fly. Pop up on the set and stop and analyze. We wanna rock with a red dawn, I see it in their eyes. Pop through the charm, I get them every time. Stroke him like Bill Strawberry in his prime. Like Big Bazooka sipping Cardi 9. Me and Godfather get it popping on the 44th side. Know how we get it in. Post on the block, though, you man.
And yo, and I can freestyle too. You know how we do. The G Part 3 out there at G the crew. And this is all freestyle up the top. The road is born, son, I won't stop till I drop. Never. Infamous Mobb for life. Nigga, it's Mobb life. Coming out soon, you better think twice. I pull a nigga's skirt. Lift him up, roll his ball, thunder's feeling this bitch, what up? Freestyle king, I don't give a fuck. My name gon' ring, cross the planet. Roll his ball, till I'm getting it. Infamous Mobb, thank God, party, I'm living it. You know what I mean? Yeah, we in the building, you already know.
That's what it is right there.
Doghouse.
Doghouse, G-O-D.
Doghouse.
The homie Cognac. That's all I drink, so I already fuck with him. You know what I mean? Now,
you were drinking white liquor today.
Yeah, today, because, you know, I drink whatever's in that environment. You know what I mean?
We don't have no standards.
Yeah. But back to what it is. We got QB in the building. You know what I'm saying?
Toronto, what the chat room talking about?
What the chat room talking?
What up? Oh, shit.
Everybody happy. That's what it is.
Ain't never go nowhere, goddamn. I'm Queensbridge on the block right now, nigga. I just left the block. What you talking about?
That's what it is.
Oh.
Now, what's I gotta mention this just off the strength.
Yeah.
That it was some real shit that the homie put out there.
Uh-huh.
Now, Hav had mentioned something about Actions Prodigy was doing in jail, B.
Yeah.
Yeah, you already know what I'm talking about.
Let's talk about it.
Some kind of funny style actions that happens to dudes in jail. Like,
he got
a mercy.
Now, Is that something you co-sign or something? You're like, where you at with that?
We don't rock like that, man.
Yeah.
You know, when tensions flare, you know what I'm saying? Niggas, you know, say certain things, you know what I mean?
Okay.
Yeah. You know, everybody stand up here, man.
You ain't telling nobody nothing.
We real niggas, man.
All right. It was a temper flare situation. Yeah, it wasn't nothing. It wasn't niggas. Nothing really.
Nah, you know what I'm saying? Nah, we don't
Prodigy,
like
don't
that,
drop
son.
The soap.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Nah.
Pick up the soap, nigga. Pick it up.
Nigga, hell no,
word. Alright, so G.O.D. is officially saying that shit is non-cypher. It didn't happen like that.
He'll buck somebody, man.
That's what it is. And he co-signed for them. That's what I love to hear. Cause a lot of people, they got love for Mobb Deep. Like,
yeah, I love people. My nigga Havoc, man. We grew up with Havoc on the same fucking block, man.
It's a Havoc,
like,
not Prodigy.
Family, like,
right,
you know what I mean?
Right.
It's like I'm stuck in the middle. I'm not gonna, you know, take sides and shit like that.
Right, okay.
They both my niggas, you know what I'm saying? Even though Hav introduced us to Pete, you know what I'm saying? The relationship is real strong because of, you know what I'm saying, the time that we spent together, you know what I'm saying, the music, you know what I'm saying, all the good creations we made, you know what I'm saying, the music and all that.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So, you know, he's my brother too. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
It's like Nitty and Twin. They going through a little bullshit right now. I'm not taking sides with this shit, man. We gonna have to solve. We gonna have to solve it, or we gonna have to move on and continue on to do what we do. You know what I'm saying? I can't take sides. I ain't screaming on shit. I'm screaming this mic right here.
Yeah, that's right. Give me a gunshot, Godfather.
Gunshot,
get it, Godfather.
Let it off. God damn it. Dude, five, what up? What's poppin', homie?
We got the chat room poppin'. That's how Doghouse do it, baby.
Who that banging the five?
Who that banging the five, man?
Yeah. So on, what you saying to the chat room?
Banging that five right, man. Yeah. Throwing it in the air like that, you know what I'm saying?
All
right.
Is that dumb language?
Five hours ago.
5 hours ago. Dude, you already know.
5 hours late.
That's what it is. Now, what's y'all relationship with, like, Capone and Nori and them? Like, is y'all
Capone was just in the hood. I shot the video with Pone and shit. He came through. We shot a little video. I featured in it.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Nori. I know Nori through Pone. You know what I'm saying? But we Gucci. Whoa.
Okay.
Gucci.
That's what it is.
Any Queen artists we missed?
Well, my nigga Left. Shout out to Animal. You know what I'm saying? The whole team down there on the avenue. You know what I'm saying? The Juice Bar and all that. Whoa. You know what I'm saying? Big Nard and all that. Shit in the hood. All right. Gucci, my nigga.
That's Queens in the building. The bridge is out. The bridge is not over.
Now,
yeah. I hope not.
Nah, never that, man.
It's never over. Correct me if I'm wrong, though, but ain't Queens Bridge the second largest project?
Queens Bridge is the most talented place in the world. Right? Point blank. Name
I
a
said
place.
Hello.
Name a place.
Gunshot
where,
Queens.
What a gunshot.
Gunshot for that.
Give me a gunshot.
Gunshot for Queens.
I'm going to go Jamaican on you. Boyaka.
Yeah, we the most talented.
Now you feel comfortable after the gunshot.
We got so many MCs and artists and producers and DJs and shit. Marley Marl from Marley Marl, DJ Hot Day, the J Supreme, the Tragedy, the fucking Roxanne Shantae, you know what I'm saying? Craig G and
Roxanne Shantae.
Mobb Deep and Ty Nitty, that's my done.
Oh, controversy sounds. Hold on.
They need to get it together.
Yo, Godfather, what's good? We got some controversy.
That's how he feels about it. You know what I'm saying? I mean,
if tell him to call up. Give him the number. Shawana, give him the number. Give him the number.
Listen.
347-367-16. One more time. Yeah. Give it to him again.
All right, now speak on that,
you know,
though.
Being that, you know.
Call up now, Ty Nitty. You got something to say? Call up.
Yeah, call up. You know what I'm saying? Nitty, well, man. You know what I'm
saying? Call up. Don't say it on the chat room. Call up, brother.
But yeah, But you know, if he says it's over, you know what I'm saying? That's how you feel about the movement, you know what I'm saying? But the movement's not over. The movement's gonna consist and continue on forever. You know what I'm saying? This is something that's legendary, that's historic already, you know what I'm saying? So how can you stop something like that? And it's three individuals. Now if one of the three individuals don't wanna continue on doing what we're doing, chasing our legacy, what are we gonna do? We're gonna have to replace him or keep it moving and make it IM2.
So God, if you call up, you willing to speak? If
you
call up, you want to speak to him?
I just spoke to him.
Okay.
That's right.
Why are you talking that shit,
I just spoke
though?
With Twin 2. I had them all on the three-way. We piling, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Like, wow, he trying to talk some other shit in the chat room.
Nah, it's all right, man. It's all right. You know what I'm saying? I don't mind. You know what I'm saying? Fuck, man. My email was erased the other day. I don't know how to fuck. There's only one other person that got the email, my fucking passcode, but... No, I'm not going through the bullshit. This is petty, you know what I'm saying? It's my nuke, you know what I'm saying?
That's what
I'm
it
in
is.
In the hood, man. We got guns on us, man.
That's what it is.
Man. Oh, man. Nothing changed. Ain't nothing changed.
Tynity, you call
still
up
in QB?
Still in QB, 41st side of 12th Street.
Oh,
man.
Yes.
Now, it'll get realer than that. It'll get no more realer than that. Now, we want to give a final shout out to G.O.D.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Homie Cognac.
Cognac, West Coast Don.
West Coast Don.
Yeah.
But we want y'all both to shout out whatever projects y'all doing and just look out for and where they can follow you at.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Yeah, you up?
Yo, I got the LA to QB album out right now. It's a little, you can probably find it on Amazon, eMusic, Google Play. You could also check me on Twitter at West Coast Don Yak, all in one word. That's West Coast Don, YAC, all in one word. Just check me out, man. I got videos out. We All Street on YouTube, my street single. I got Hater out. And I got a song with Guns and Butter with me and Mr. Bars, you know, for QB.
Mr. Bars, Bars and Hooks.
What's up with them? What's up with Bars and Hooks? They still out?
Nah, they went their ways, you know what I'm saying? But they still doing music. I got Bars on my new album. He should be featuring on something soon, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, we working, man.
We got to get Mike DeLorean up here.
Yep. We got Crime Fam out there in the hood, you know what I'm saying? Castro, Black, K-Dot, you know what I'm saying? So the hood is alive and well, you know what I'm saying? Whoa. All
right. Jawan, how the chat room looking? We good?
Yeah, I want to...
Oh,
Oh, man, give me a gunshot. I hate you, motherfucker.
What's his name?
Haters.
I don't like
haters.
That.
Haters. Haters.
I don't
haters.
Like that.
Yo, Godfather, come on. Talk that, about they, it, Godfather. They, who that? Who that?
You know him?
That's all Facebook. That's Facebook drama, man.
Oh, well, he said Big Twins said losers, lanes for Nitty's crew.
Oh, all right. Somebody said they seen drama. It on Facebook that, you know, they lose whatever the fuck, you know what I'm saying? But
speak on it, though. Yeah, speak man. On it.
They hate them all.
Clear that up, though, fam. Clear that up.
Clear it up. Clear it up, God.
Yeah, I don't know, man. You know what it is, man? You know, it's a lot of issues, you know what I'm saying, that got to be dealt with, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, we gotta
like always, you know what I'm saying, anybody musical career, any group's right music career.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? There's always, you know what I'm saying, disagreements, you know, all type of bullshit, you know what I'm saying? But ain't nothing niggas can't work through. We've been friends forever, man.
Let's have a powwow.
We know each other moms, you know what I'm saying? We know each other siblings and fucking, you know, we know everything about each other, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I mean, it comes a point sometimes where shit got to end, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? But... You know what I'm saying? We got to rebound off of it. You know what I'm saying? It's not over.
Never over.
You know never over.
Yeah, we got one more video from Godfather. Play that last video. And we out of here, baby. Godfather in the building. Man, give your last shout-outs, man. Yeah, we get out of here.
I want to give a couple of shout-outs before I get you know, shout-outs when I get baby. Back. You know what I'm saying? It's crazy. Yeah. First, I want to shout-out Doghouse Radio, DWI Music. You know what I'm saying?
You already know.
Put up in the matrix, you know, like good shit. Right. Free Flame Killer. Flame. Black Mob. You know what I'm saying? We be back at our shit, you know what I'm saying, real soon. Flame will be home soon. You know what I'm saying? Swiss Management. Shot Stud, you know what I'm saying? Papa Chi. You know what I mean? My niggas out in Amsterdam, Shroom. My homies in Canada, G&G Records. White Knot, Rated R Numbers. I got a new group, you know what I'm saying? Like, they're a band. They're a live band. They do the EDM music. Okay. You know what I'm saying? The Transmore shit, you know what I'm saying? So, you know. That's crazy. You got the so Lost Souls. Yeah, no, you know what I'm saying? The electronic music, you know what I mean?
What's up?
So we got the Lost Souls, you know what I'm saying? Back to rap. You know what I'm saying? We got Jay Hoffa, you know what I'm saying? Hoffa himself, Easy Cripple, you know what I'm saying? The whole team, FUNA Body, you know what I'm saying? And I want to shout out our Daddy Click, my A-Rap homies that's rapping right now. Right. I'm doing the management, executive producing and all that. There's five brothers from Yemen, you know what I'm saying? They spitting right now. They all range from 18 to 25. They all handsome, fly young men. And I ain't got to say no homo. You know what I'm saying? Because I keep it 100.
Real nigga doesn't have to say no homo.
Daddy, whoa, no, man, we going to do it, son. You know what I'm saying? Also, you know what I'm saying? I want to shout out Mobb Deep, you know what I'm saying? Because they going through their trials and tribulations right now. And that's who birthed us. You know what I'm saying? So, therefore, big shout out to Havoc. You know what I'm saying? Prodigy. My whole
team. We got to have them on the show. We got to have them come up.
Get niggas up here, man. They'll definitely come through. You know what I'm saying?
Shawan, I'll be looking.
You know what I'm saying? Ryan Perfect, G Wiz, Goblin Studio, Solomon. Graham, you know what I'm saying, Billy Vargas, Dewey Black, PR Left, Metal World Peace, Ron Artest.
Ron Elbow, man.
He's from Queensbridge. Don't forget
that. Ron Artest.
Vern Fleming, Ronnie Williams. You know what I'm saying? We got NBA stars from back in the days. You know what I'm saying? That niggas don't even know about, like, Vern Fleming. You know what I'm saying? So this is not nothing new. You know what I'm saying? It's just continuing. You know, we continuing on to do what we do. You know what I'm saying? I want to shout out my homie in Paris, my nigga JoJo Amin, Big Moose. Double L's, you know what I'm saying? And then once again, Free Flame Killer. What up, Al Pacino?
Pleasure to have you, man. Give it up, dog.
That's what it is. Give it up.
Much love, man.
G-O-D in the building.
In the building, man. Hit us up, man.
All right. Infamous Mobb in the building. Doghouse Radio. You're going to go to G-O-D Video.
It might go to I Am One.
Big shout out to
Cognac. Kyle, call up, nigga. We gonna talk to you.
Good shots for I Am One.
Know what's going on.
For all them niggas that understand what he's saying.
Y'all motherfucking haters.
Gunshot for I Am One.
I Am One.
Yo, go to YouTube tonight. Watch Murder Music. A lot of fucking going on in that.
Word up, man.
Yo, let's go to a video, man. We be back, dog. I was ready. You already know.
Yeah, man, that's what's up. We much love to everybody out there, man, on the website.
Queens, get the money, long time.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Real niggas moving silence, I love violence, and pressure it makes me perform at a higher level in the bowels of the ghetto. When I'm strapped with the heavy metal, boil like a kettle for less, I won't settle. Crazy ice in my bezel foot, heavy on the pedal, out to get more cash like the man. I'm a rebel, won't stop till I'm content. I'm at war with these devils, every day I step out the door, it's a gamble. But until then, got my hand on the handle, light a candle for my mans who passed away on their death and birthday. Lord have mercy on my soul, it's like you cursed me. I light a candle on your death and birthday. Lord have mercy, it's like you curse me. I light a candle on your death and birthday. Lord have mercy, it's like you curse me. I light a candle on your death and birthday. Lord have mercy, it's like a curse, Lord. I light a candle on your death and birthday. Lord have mercy, it's like you curse me. Damn, a lot of niggas died in my time. I'm surprised I'm still alive to see past 25 years of age. Locked down, I did about 6 in the cage. At night I pray, ice pick, got the sword off gauge. Beef I crave, many guns I spray. Take all ways, pumping crack, hustle night to day. The trife is way, somebody got to pay the price today. My life is great, but still I always find my way. Black angel beside me, guide my way. Then I'm glad I'm alive today to pave the way. You couldn't stop my shine if I die today. Nigga, I light a candle on your death and birthday. Lord have mercy, it's like you curse me. I light a candle on your death and birthday. Lord have mercy, it's like you curse me. I light a candle on your death and birthday. Lord have mercy, it's like you curse me. Lord, I light a candle on your death and birthday. Lord have mercy, it's like you curse me. Damn, Nitty, Scarface, Killer Black, we back. Even though y'all never left, celebrate death. That's what the preacher said, don't cry, they on the other side. We living in hell for now, till we get there. Still, I don't care, I need my niggas here. Kick old Black, yeah, y'all niggas right here. All in that atmosphere, I feel you. Them shots couldn't kill you. Y'all let my memory and heart pull first when the drama start. Be first to spark and hustle at the dark to avoid the cops, survive. Be wise, stay alive, but don't be scared to die. Nigga, mar for life, right? I light a candle on your death and birthday. Lord have mercy, it's like you curse me. I light a candle on your death and birthday. Lord have mercy, it's like you curse me. I light a candle on your death and birthday. Lord have mercy, it's like you curse me. I light a candle on your death and birthday. Lord have mercy, it's like you curse me. I light a candle on your death and birthday. Lord have mercy, it's like you curse me. I light a candle on your death and birthday. Lord have mercy, it's like you curse me. I light a candle on your death and birthday. Lord have mercy, it's like you curse me. I love violence, oppression, it makes me perform at a higher level in the bowels of the ghetto. When I'm strapped with the heavy metal, boil like a kettle for less, I won't settle. Crazy ice in my bezel foot, heavy on the pedal, out to get more.
Yeah, nigga, yeah.
Gimme.
Fucker.
What?
All three. UBC, sip lime, McCarty.
Heavy on the wrist.
You blink my ice ring.
Drama we bring.
Yeah, that's a small thing. COD, part three.
UBC,
sip lime, McCarty.
Heavy on the wrist.
My ice ring.
Drama we bring. Yo, that's a small thing.
Alright now, pay attention to the crime rhyme with Dini P. Keeping you niggas in perspective. Mom. Representative, call me the specialist, professional, professor at this rap science up in the laboratory. That's why you small rhyme for me. Storeboard rap ain't shit, my category is that of an insane man who strike back. I draw first blood, it's over with in that stack. You wanna square off the scene, slice that cat. You get splashed from back of your head to ass crack. You searching for signs of the end, well I am that. Which bring apocalypse to this game called rap. Not a game but quite serious, and yo, in fact, you be running for dear life, so far you might fall off the map. Buckle with P, you need the cat. At least you had an opportunity to bust back. Fresh out the motherfucker, pack a red world permit. Shook individuals, bounce a blind fear. Scared to death, niggas fold to their worst fear. Horror tales and bread with vision impaired. You looking for P, well you can find them everywhere. In a project near you, I'll be right there. I was brought up and taught to have no fear. Live wire niggas, they behind me in the red. Cowardly hearts, step aside, stand clear. My bloodthirsty niggas got their eyes on you. QBC, Lime Bacardi, Godfather Part 3. On some hashies, embassy suite, crash apart.
Yo, it's a G.O.D. Part 3. QBC, sip Lime Bacardi. Heavy on the wrist, Q-Blink, my ice ring. Time we bring, yo, that's a small thing. It's the G.O.D. Part 3. QBC, sip Lime Bacardi. Heavy on the wrist, Q-Blink, my ice ring. Drama we bring, yo, that's a small thing.
Yeah, yo, Lime Bacardi, getting bent, crash the party. Handle B.I., bringing it to anybody. Physical damage, crowd control, handle cannons. Hitting you with, leaving your bloodstream contaminated. Why you acting out of character, we observing. Willing them down so hard, I know we felt it coming at them. Tennessee rap, you like the phantom. Running you up out of the spot in which you're standing. Never second guess a cat who hold gas. Conceal, but easily reveal the vast. Body casting raps, you get your back snapped in half a seven. Impossible pain beyond measure. Shiesty living brought him to his last prayer. Life changed around quick to one stare. Face full of fear, conquering your ice grill. Drowsiness, putting to sleep like NyQuil. Giving an overdose of this rap potent. Potentially dangerous, fatally left open for the vultures. Scavengers, that's in your mess. Funeral homes, anticipating your death. That's the dead truth, checking them all. If I'm proof enough to make you think, you stop before your shift sink to the bottom. Night hour, lead them all but spot them. You know the routine, face up before I shot.
Yeah. Take you out too, kid.
A rainy day, laid up thinking, sitting, getting bent, watching those 70 flicks. Mind's on a slouch, back in the couch, heard the phone ring. It was a shorty from uptown I met back day. Little time to hear from, no doubt, little time to see. I heard you had a seated baby girl and now she's three. What's up with that cat, you know who, your baby pops. Slung rocks up top, then heard he got knocked. He home, fuck that nigga, I'm on my own. Matter of fact, got my own crib, plus I'm all alone. Word, the bitch is bad, chill son, she got me tempted. Reminiscing the fatty, jumped in the ride, I rented. Fresh Tim's, Mac and Dice, well presented. Sippin' E&J straight, was bent when I entered. Gave her a hug, stared her straight into a mug. She ain't shit a bit since back then, and that was bug. Turned the VCR on Friday, my favorite flick. Offer me a drink, Alizé. I take a sip, got into convo. How you been over the years? Neglected, stressed out, and living in fear. What you mean? I thought you let that cat, which was true. I'm not talking about him. Another dude, been with him for a year and had a baby bomb. Matter of fact, you saw him downstairs, you walk by him. Now I'm thinking set up, could it be? Maybe not. She said, don't sweat it, he don't got the top lock. Tried to play it cool, but in my head, shorty's wildin'. Using me to get the next nigga jealous, call up the fellas. Tiny line was busy, so I beat Gotti. Gotti was with trippin' two of the grimies, the twins. Let me begin, then explain. I'm at this bitch crib, and I think she got me framed. Stuck without a cat, not prepared for combat. Gave the address, told my son there's more cash. Beat it in a second. Big